3, 2, 1.
Game On is now going to play a round of On the Clock with Garth April. Garth, say the first thing that comes to your mind. Favorite food?
Pasta.
Favorite rugby player?
Dan Carter.
Best place you've traveled to through rugby?
Queenstown.
Player you'd least like to face in a game?
Connor Barrett.
Most memorable experience on the field?
Winning against the Hurricanes in rugby.
What do you do in your spare time?
Sleep.
How do you get pumped up before a game?
I don't get pumped up.
Career besides a rugby player?
I don't know.
Best advice you've been given?
Be humble.
The thing that challenges you the most on the field?
I'm getting tired.
Your strength on the field?
Attacking flair.
Okay, the kick that you're most proud of?
Against the Islanders.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Well, thanks very much, Garth.